What is up, Puzzle Piece Media? It is your girl SaySay here, and I am downtown on Roosevelt and 7th Street. I am here to show you what is hot in Arizona. You guys have been asking, what is new? What is popping? So I'm here to show you the best fashion place that I have found so far on the Roosevelt Strip, and it is the Bilbo Sportswear. Now, I'm gonna go in here and talk to the owner and see what they have in store. Now, from the window, it looks like it's for the bodybuilders. So we gonna see if this little thick self right here, this little thickness, can get up in these suits, okay? But I do have a special guest, Miss Opportunity, coming here to help me try on these little suits, cause maybe I can't fit, so we'll see. But hopefully she meets us here pretty soon. We'll get the show on the road, so stay tuned.
Roll your mind.
We the best music.
And now you say you dream about doing it anywhere. Oh yeah, just tell me where it's on your mind.
Well, this is cute right here. Y'all see these planes? Y'all see this? This is real cute.
Hi. Welcome in to Bilbo Sportswear.
Hi, I'm Saquon.
Hi, Saquon. I'm Randy. Nice to meet you.
Meet you.
I see you found a few things of interest.
Yes, I do love this. Hey. I love it. So do you have this in a medium or a large?
You know what? I think I do. So why don't we, I'll set this back here for you to try on. What about these?
I love this too. Now, I was looking here and I saw that you had something that matched. Now, I don't know for sure if it goes, but
it totally
red
goes.
And red, okay,
it totally
great.
Goes. So it's going to work out great for you.
I love it. Okay, so.
Any other items?
I was telling them that I don't think that my donk will be able to get this right here, but I love this store so much that I have told my friend to come down, so hopefully she comes in enough time to be able to try these on for us. So that would be awesome. But if you do have some bathing suits that I am able to try on, I would love to try them on.
I do. I do have a whole other collection of poolside suits in the back. So
Perfect. We'll just go this way.
Okay. Oh, I look like I'm meeting my mom. Oh, this is Norma Bilbo. She's the founder and owner of Bilbo Sportswear.
Oh, nice to meet you, Norma.
Nice to meet you.
Oh, how long have you been at this location?
Well, we've been here for 5 years.
For 5 years? Wow.
Yeah, but we've been in business for 23 years.
Oh my gosh. Okay, so you've been in business for 23 years. You've been at this location for 5 years?
Yeah, only at this location for 5 years.
Okay.
Got it.
And are you the one that makes them? Or?
Yeah.
Oh, snap. Okay.
Occasionally I do contract out when I get super busy, but yeah, my hands on pretty much everything here.
So about the foundation of this, is it just swimwear or do you have other pieces besides the spandex that I'll be trying on today?
Well, we have other pieces.
Mm-hmm.
We cater to, I'll show you, come over here and I'll show you some things, okay? We cater to people who are in the gym all the time, fitness competitors, right?
Yeah.
So, but we do carry a line of regular swimwear. And we ship, and they're custom, but this is what you can come in and just say, hey, I'm looking for something in red, blue, whatever, you know? And we can show you colors, and then we take your measurements, you try on ours, and if it doesn't work, we'll make it work to fit your body.
Mm.
So that's what we do.
Very customized.
Yes!
Oh, now,
yes.
I do have a lot of people that, they're bodybuilders.
Yeah.
I'm not a bodybuilder. I go to the gym that much, but I'm gonna start. But my bodybuilder friends will love this location. Now, what is the prices? Like, what's the price range?
Okay, now when you're talking bikinis, my bikini's gonna start maybe at, I would say, 75 and up.
Okay.
So, not bad. So, but when you get into the competition suits.
Uh-huh.
Now here's a couple. Here's one here.
Ooh.
But there are also a lot in the front, as you see. You want to, let's go out there and look at them. Follow me. Now, these are the competition suits. See all the bling?
Yes.
Uh-huh. So that's where we are really into. You know what I mean? And we ship these babies all over the world.
So you do ship now?
Oh, yes.
Okay, so what's the website?
Our website is www.bilbosportswear.com.
Oh, okay? Perfect.
And on our website, you're going to see a lot of these suits. Mm-hmm. And if you don't, see when you come into the shop, because we sell them, we're constantly moving them.
Great.
And there is only one of a kind here.
Wait, let me rewind, you said one of a kind.
You will not find anything in here that is duplicated.
Yes, I love that. I don't like being like no one else.
That's why I'm in this business.
Yeah. I'm gonna have to bring my friends here. They will love this.
So we ship these babies all over the country. Now, how do we get measurements? You know, that's a good question.
That is a good question.
Because people are constantly losing weight.
They are.
And how do we get the good measurement? Now, we are really good at that. So what happens is this. We have a form that my daughter, she's IT. she's my backup.
She's their go-to girl.
So she's my go-to girl. I like that. So she has created this and this form. They fill this form out,
mm-hmm.
okay? And once they fill it out, we ask questions of your weight, your height, mm-hmm. things of that nature, cup size, things like that. So once they do that, it comes to me, okay? Once my daughter finished up the consultation, then it comes to my hands, and I do all the transition of the body, how to cut it, how to cut the boobs out, you know, that type of thing, how to cut the bottom, what shape you have. So that's what I do.
Very
but I need a picture to do that.
Oh, okay.
So they'll send us a picture. Now, this is what the men are going to be putting on their bodies, okay?
Ooh.
And I have the joy of putting these on those guys' bodies.
Yes.
So they'll be putting on things like these in the bodybuilding, okay?
Okay?
And then here, for the men, we have the classic physique shorts.
Ooh.
That's what these are. And they come with a
really
pouch,
uh-huh,
and they fit really good, you know. And then now for IPL on the bottom, see the difference in it?
Yeah.
Then you have your solids at top, and you have your more, you know, jazzier more color ones at the bottom.
Yes,
okay?
A little bit more.
And so, a little bit more. And those are the athletic shorts for men, for different organizations, of course.
Yes.
You know what I mean? So there's the organization, they tend to do different cuts and different colors, you understand?
Mm-hmm.
So these are for the men, and we also have a collection of tank tops too. And this is our, my daughter designed this one. This is our classic, you know, classic.
I saw this when I walked in. I was like, I'm the classic chick, I'm the only one. I was like, I'm gonna have to get this. This is really nice.
So now, that is, we do carry a lot, you know, not a lot, but some athletic wear for the gym.
Well, that was good. Mm-hmm. Like I stated earlier, I haven't been in the gym a lot, but I do need some gym wear.
Yes,
so,
yes.
Can I do have my friend come in? I don't know where she is,
but there she is.
Okay, this is my friend, Miss Opportunity.
Hey guys, hi, nice to meet you.
Thanks for coming in.
And so she will be helping, trying on the clothes, because I do want to give our audience a little bit of feel for how the body fits. Now, I know we are not in shape like the story.
Not competition ready.
Yes, we're not competition ready.
All right,
yes.
I get it.
But I would love to try these on so we can show them.
All right, let's get to it.
Okay, let's go ahead and go to the back.
All right.
Happy?
I love the fact that you do that. Not a lot of stories do that, and we just never know. Who tried it on before you?
Right. But the song's so fucking dope, girl, it's hard not for me to play. Tell the truth, for she was you in this book that I was playing. So I'm just sitting in the studio just trying to get to you, baby. See, I've been in the studio just trying to get to you, baby. All night laying verses, though I'd rather lay with you, baby.
Thank you. My friends and my families and the people that I know that do competitions, sure. I'm going to send them to you.
Oh, so thank you.
Let them know. Again, just one more time, where to reach you.
Okay. We can be reached at 610 East Roosevelt Street, and we're in Suite 149, and we're located downtown Phoenix, okay, on the famous Roosevelt Road.
Yes!
Yes. Do you have any social media pages like Facebook, Instagram?
Yes, we do. We have both. We have Facebook and we have Instagram. And what else we have? Pinterest.
Oh,
yes.
Pinterest.
Yeah.
Maya.
Uh-huh. You like Pinterest?
I do, because they give you a lot of ideas that you're able to put together.
And this is my daughter. This is Randy. Yeah. She's a designer.
And you can find us on all social media outlets at Bilbo SportsWear.
Mm-hmm.
At Bilbo SportsWear. That's it. At Bilbo SportsWear.
And this is important. We are appointments only.
Yes.
Because when we get into one-on-one with the client, mm-hmm. we can't have a lot of interruptions because we're talking serious.
Right. That's good. That's
designing.
Designing and
custom making.
Custom making.
It's more personal.
Yeah. It is. Yes. Uh-huh. Yep. And they appreciate that.
Yes.
And this is a one-stop shop for competition-ready people who want to do a competition. Come here. You get your shoes, your jewelry, your suit, everything
you
is right here.
Yep.
Right here.
Everything here.
So one-stop shop. Next time we come with my friends, I want to try some more jewelry and some shoes. But thank you so much for having us today.
Oh, it was fun.
I did enjoy my time.
It was fun.
You saw me trying a couple things, me and my friend. So if you guys are a plus size like I am, they do have some stuff custom that they are able to make for you. And if you're not and you're ready for your competitions, remember, they are the one-stop shop for you. So please remember to come down to Roosevelt and 7th Street in downtown Phoenix at the Bilbo Sportswear.
See that girl right up? She fired up. Pipe it 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 up. I walk in the club just to pipe it up. I stand on the stage and I pipe it up. Get up.